You're not breathing right. That's why you're panting. So it's your birthday, huh? How old does that make you?
I'm 32, Mr. Dunn. And I'm here celebrating the fact that I spent another year scraping dishes and waitressing, which is what I've been doing since 13. And according to you, I'll be 37 before I can even throw a decent punch. Which, after working this feedback for a month, out of nowhere, I now realize maybe God's simple truth. Other truth is, my brother's in prison. My sister cheats on welfare by pretending one of her babies is still alive. My dad is dead, and my mama weighs 312 pounds. If I was thinking straight, I'd go back home, find a used trailer, buy a deep fryer and some Oreos. The problem is, this is the only thing I ever felt good doing. If I'm too old for this, then I got nothing. Is that enough truth to suit you?
This your speed bag?
But yours behind the counter. Wish I could say I wore it out.
Just hold it. Hold it. I'll show you a few things, and then we'll get you a trainer.
No. Sorry.
You're in a position to negotiate?
Yes, sir. Because I know if you train me right, I'm gonna be a champ. I seen you looking at me.
Yeah, out of pity.
Don't you say that. Don't you say that if it ain't true. I want a trainer. I don't want charity, and I don't want favors. If you're not interested, then I got more celebrating to do.
Stop, stop, stop. God damn it, stop. The hell are you doing? Okay. If I'm gonna take you on...
You won't never regret it.
Look, just listen to me. If I take you on...
I promise I'll work so hard.
God, this is a mistake already.
Mm-mm. I'm listening, boss.
If I take you on, you don't say anything. You don't question me. You don't ask why. You don't say anything except maybe, yes, Frankie. And I'm gonna try to forget the fact that you're a girl.
It's all I ask.
And don't come crying to me if you get hurt. All righty.
We got a deal.
No, not quite. I'm gonna teach you how to fight. Then we'll get you a manager and I'm off down the road.
Well, I hate to argue with you, but...
Don't argue with me. That's the only way we're doing it. I teach you all you need to know and then you go off and you make $1 million. I don't care. You get your teeth knocked out. I don't care. I don't want to hear about it either way. That's just the way it's gonna be. It's the only way I'll do it. Now, one of the things I've noticed around the gym is you never move your feet. You stand there just flat-footed. You've got to move your feet. That's one of the best things I'm going to be able to teach you. So, here's what you do. You get yourself, bend your knees a little bit. Get in an athletic position. Look like you're going to hit something.
Move them how, boss?
Just go hit the bag. Stop.
What'd I do wrong?
Okay, you did two things wrong. One is you asked a question, and two is you asked another question. Now, what I want you to do, it's not about hitting it hard, it's how good you hit it. So, watch me. And you count with me if you want. I guess it's just count on a one count. I hit right through the bag.
Can you show me that again?
Just say one, please.
One.
Okay, one?
One.
Okay, yeah, just say one, that's good. That's good. Then I move over to my right foot. You see my weight is shifting to my right foot. Then I hit it with my back of my hand, sort of like I'm chipping ice with an ice pick. Then I come over, and I shift to my left foot, and I hit it with my right hand.